To come to you with my top 10 repurchased beauty items. If you are interested in seeing this video, then keep watching. I'm gonna start off, let's just see, with random items. I usually always start everything off with skincare, but I'm not. I'm gonna start off with an item that I purchase all the time. I mean, you can find it in every pocketbook that I have. I always have one in there just in case. And it is Milani Liquid Matte Lipsticks in Devotion. I love this lipstick. I have it on now. It's one of my favorite red lipsticks because, I don't know, it's something about, I think it has more blue in it. I just, this is one of my favorite liquid lipsticks. I mean, the color payoff is great. You know, it's a little drying, but once you get used to exfoliating your lips and using the coconut oil, you will see that it actually is not as drying as you think. I love this shade so much that I had to figure out what to do to make this lipstick feel, you know, not as dry, because it is very drying, but the color payoffs are so beautiful. Oh my goodness. The next item that I will always repurchase, I always have it in my travel bags. I may buy other different brands, but for some reason I just love this one brand, and it is a Maybelline Dream BB Fresh Tinted Moisturizer. It has an SPF of 30. I mean, I just love this BB cream. And every makeup bag I have one of these in it. So yes. The next items, yes, my serums. I'm gonna count this all as one because these are the serums that I use for nighttime, and these are the two daytime. My vitamin C serum and my hyaluronic acid, you know, from Gold Pure. You guys know I talk about this all the time. Everything will be in the description box below. But yes, I love my serums. I talk about serums. You will always find these serums. Hyaluronic acid, vitamin C, and my retinol serum. I have dry skin, bone dry skin. For you guys that have bone dry skin, you know what I'm talking about. One of my items I will always repurchase lately, I have purchased this one. It is the Dewy Set. I will always repurchase this. This is like my fourth bottle already. I spray this all the time. I love it. It comes in a little sparkly bottle, and which I think throw people off because you think it has sparkles in it, but it does not. It is just a wonderful hydrating setting spray. I love it. But however, I'm gonna count this as one too. This is my next one. I do have 10, but I'm gonna count this as one because always in every pocketbook, again, my Milani Make It Dewy setting spray. Love this setting spray. I love it. You really have to shake it up because it is oily. If you have oily skin, you may not want to use the dewy one, but they do have one for oily skin, a matte. This is Make It Dewy. I mean, you have to shake it up because it feels like oil. It may not be an oil, but it feels like an oil on your skin. However, me having dry skin, my skin loves it. It just sucks it right up. The next item you will always find with me also, this is a repurchase item always. I always repurchase makeup wipes. Always. I have makeup wipes on all my tables, all my little desktops, makeup wipes. You know, because when you're taking off makeup or you're doing applications, you're getting ready to film, make a mistake, you can always just wipe it off. This is my go-to. I wanted to show you my big tub, but it's in the room, but I just picked up one out of my pocketbook. Makeup wipes. Yes, and this is one by Neutrogena. It's a little travel size. You're supposed to pull it up this way, but somehow I opened it the wrong way. I hate when I do that. Another repurchase item, my Dickerson Witch Hazel Toner. I love this toner. I repurchase it over and over and over again. Sometimes I purchase 3 or 4 bottles at a time. I love this toner. This is the only toner that does not dry my skin out. I talk about it all the time. In most of my empty videos, you will see a bottle of this toner. I mean, it's really, really good. It does not dry my skin out. I told you again, dry skin, it's a problem, it's an issue. However, with this toner, it never dries my skin out. It balances everything out like it's supposed to and does not leave my face feeling stripped. So yes, repurchase over and over and over again. I do not care how many foundations or makeups or CC creams that I use. I will always, 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 I mean, it doesn't matter. I have some other favorites, but you will always see me when I run out. I'm always repurchasing my Double Wear. My Double Wear by Estee Lauder. I love this foundation. This is one of my favorite foundations. I mean, one of my favorites. I just like it so much. I used to work for Estee Lauder, and when I did, this is one of the foundations that I tried, and I love it. I just fell in love with this foundation. I could sell this foundation as well. You know, when it's something you like, you can sell that product, and this is one of the foundations that I could sell. This Double Wear by Estee Lauder, I'm in the shade Bronze. You will always find this in my makeup collection. And I wear it often. And when I run out, I'm always repurchasing. Sometimes I purchase even when I'm not running out because I don't want to run out. So, Double Wear by Estee Lauder. Love this foundation. Oh my goodness. Next item. I think this is like number 8. I think it is. So, it's Chanel Chance. This is one of my favorite perfumes. I love this perfume. My husband repurchased this over and over and over again. I don't care how many other perfumes are out there. I just, you know, some perfumes with your body chemistry, when it mixed together, oh my goodness. And this is the way this one is with my body chemistry. I mean, I spray heavily. I try not to, but I just love this perfume. My husband knows. He'll purchase some for me before I even run out. I guess he don't want to hear me say it. I'm out of my Chanel, and this is the Chanel Chance. I do not like any of the other ones. I mean, I do. I like them. I have a couple of bottles of the Chance, I think the Floral Chance or something. Anyway, this is the one I love. The original Chance. Love this. I don't know. It has like I just love the smell. It's more of a classy type. I don't know. I just like the way this mixes with my chemistry. I love this. My all-time favorite. Another thing, number 9. You will always, always, this is a repurchase item. This CarMax. I love it. Wintertime, summertime, fall. Always have my CarMax. It's something about having chapped lips. That's my pet peeve. I hate to see people with little crusty lips. That just irks me. I just want to pull out my CarMax and say, yeah, try it. Some CarMax. But then you don't know what people's fingers have been. We just let them stay with the crust. This is one of my repurchased items over and over and over again. I may have several of these, some around the house, in my pocketbook. I give them out for Christmas. This is just a little cute little stocking stuffer. This is a cute, let's start over. This is a cute little stocking stuffer. Last but not least, number 10, my all-time favorite, Pond's. You guys know I talk about Pond's all the time. I love this moisturizer, my all-time favorite moisturizer. I have them everywhere as well. I have them in the small little bottles in my pocketbooks, especially in the winter. And so these little bottles, they come in handy. I use them all the time. I have these in my pocketbooks, in my makeup cases, in my makeup bags, everywhere. Pond's. I love this. This is my all-time moisturizer. No matter what other moisturizers I use, I will apply a really good hydrating moisturizer, let that, you know, sink in, and then I will go back over with my ponds just to make sure my skin is hydrated and it drinks it right up. So yeah, go figure. But this is my ponds. Most repurchased items. Well, that is all I have for you today, guys. These are the items that you will always see somewhere around somewhere. So yeah, guys, I thank you so very much for tuning in. I see I have some new subscribers, so welcome. You are now part of the NeeCJae family. Thank you guys really so very much, each and every one of you. Then, you know, you just take time out to watch my video because you don't have to. So, but I do greatly, greatly appreciate it. Anyway, guys, peace and love until next time. Mwah. Bye.